Welcome back, guys. So today I am going to tell you how to make your website a one-page scroll using Elementor on WordPress. So let me show you the site. Let me visit the site. So now this is our site. So you can see each section is different. So we don't have one-page scroll now. You can see every section is, so we have pages now, so our website is not a one page scroll. So first of all, we need to go to our dashboard, then go to appearance, then go to menus. So you can see here is our menu, so but these are the pages. So we need to create a new menu. So first of all, click on here, create a new menu. So I will name it one page scroll menu. And then I will select the primary menu here. So we want to show that in our primary menu here in this section. So click on it, create menu. So now here on custom links, we need to create. So first of all, name home. So now here it is. So you can see home. And here on the URL, just write ash and then add to menu. Same as it is, write in URL ash. So here we need to write about. Same as it is, go here, lessons, shows, let me create it, lessons, so here shows, and the last one is contact. Here it is, then click on save menu. And now refresh the website. So let me refresh the website. So now you can see it's not moving. So then click on edit with Elementor. So from here, I will make it a one page scroll using our Elementor. So let's wait a few seconds. Sorry for my internet connection. Now, in this section, here it is. Right click on it and click on edit container. So from here, just go to advanced and then just scroll down. And here write home. So I will write home here, then click on update. Same as it is in the about section, go scroll down here, select this section in the six dots and go to advanced. Same as it is here, write about. Scroll down here in this section, right? Let me write in this section here, lessons, go to advanced, same as it is here, right? Lessons. And in this section, just scroll down. Here right shows. So let me in this section go to advanced, just scroll down, in CSS ID right shows, scroll down in this section, let me write contact, go to advanced and just scroll down and write contact, and then click on update. And now just refresh the website, and now it's not working. So just go to your menus. In this section here, click on here, write here Ash Home, and scroll down, write here Ash About, and here Ash Lessons, and here Ash Shows, and here Ash Contact. Save menu and just go back to your website and refresh this. Now here it is, our home. Here is our about section, so you can see, and here is our lesson section. So just click on these sections. Here is our shows, and here is our contact page. So you just need to do two things. Create your menu, and here in the URL, write this home, Ash Home, same as it is. Go with here, edit with Elementor section, same as it is. Go to advanced section, here you can see, same as it is, and then go to add CSS ID, here write home. So that's it. Let me refresh it again. So this is home, about, lessons, shows, and contact. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. Kindly don't forget to share this video, and kindly don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.